Let's say Fukre is remade in Hollywood, and you have to choose Hollywood actors which would play your roles. Who would
Let's
that
start with
you
Ali.
Can't cast yourself, okay?
I know who'll play Honey.
Fine. Thank you.
Manjot ka koi replacement nahi hai.
So you have to cast Manjot in Hollywood film as well. Haan. Tumhara ho gaya Hollywood ka.
Tera ho gaya bhai.
Aap bahut chup rahe the.
Yeah, main actually I'm a good observer. Papa, I love you too. Have a jam part fun.
Udhar udhar.
So good afternoon people, welcome to Movie Talkies. Fukre Return, the trailer is looking quite good. Tell me, how tough was it to revisit your characters after a gap of like 3-4 years?
So of course it was easy and it wasn't easy. Both the cases were there because obviously what we performed the first time was very raw, very fresh. We were making the characteristics, we were making the slang, like we were making the body language and everything about all of our characters. And to revisit that after say about a span of 3-3.5 years, obviously you know the basic traits, but what more can you add on to it? What more layerings can you give it to it? And at the same time, we've all matured in terms of, you know, with experience of a little bit more about in those 3 years. And also, I think the bigger task also was to unlearn a lot of things and kind of start off fresh. Anything to add on?
I mean, it's always when the characters become iconic, they stay alive in public memory a lot. So I think before we started shooting, the director had a screening for all of us where we sat down and watched the first film together. The world was the same, so it was not that difficult to slip back into those characters. He said the entire casting crew had watched the film together.
Okay. So when Fukre had released and it became a big hit, were you anticipating a sequel at that point of time? Iska sequel to matlab banega hi, aisa hota?
We were hoping and praying more than I think anything else. We really hoped like the way the first part did, and I mean, it received a lot of love, it received a lot of appreciation, and obviously we were hoping and praying, and we all of us in fact were after our director to make a sequel of it and kind of take the story forward. And I think Lalli ki Baba ji ne sun li aur Fukre Returns aa rahi hai.
Okay, so Fukre had revolved around lotteries and your predictions. What is Fukre Returns going to be all about? Ali, you've been very quiet.
Inhibitions. And no guitars. I think just going back to the previous one only, it's a very risky thing for sequels, you know. You never know kis par jaye. And I think that's why we took like 4 years, because Mrig wanted to be so sure. And of course, he came with a banging idea, which was, matlab hum log koi nahi soch sakta tha ye, ki is dafa chuche ko future dikhega. और उसकी जो चू लगती है उसको मतलब वो फ्यूचर की लगती है. अब अगले पार्ट में अगर कभी हुआ तो उसमें पता नहीं क्या होगा, नया तरंगी कोई चीज़. Yeah, you never know, because with Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, matlab anything can happen. Pluto can land on Earth.
Aap bahut chup rahe ho sir.
Yeah, I'm a good observer. Yes. What are you saying?
So you're talking about what is different in Fukre Returns?
See, different, actually the characters are same, the situations we are into, it's like, it's different, it's big, the mess we create this time is, it's bizarre, it's next level. So, it's a great feeling, you know, to be a part of a franchise. You know, har ek actor ka, it's a dream, yaar ek franchise mil jaye to life set ho jati hai. So we just hoping and praying ki ye chalta rahe, like Fast and Furious tak. चलता रहे. अरे वो सेवन तक गए ना. वी ऑल्सो वॉन्ट कि सात तो बने एटलीस्ट भाई. नहीं यार, या
यू नो अक्षय कुमार वन सेड दैट कॉमेडी इज द टफेस्ट जॉनर टू क्रैक. सो हाउ फार डू यू एग्री विद इट? व्हाट्स द
यू नो आई फील मोर देन टफ, इट्स द मोस्ट ऑनेस्ट जॉनर. You know, you don't have to think about a lot of things. As the other day, we were discussing about comedy, how it is a difficult thing, and Richa very rightfully, very correctly put it forward, that when you do an emotional scene, you know, when there's an emotional sequence, you have to go back into your memories, ki achha ye hua tha mere saath ya waisa hua tha. You have to really gloom yourself down. But in comedy, you just have to be on the set and enjoy yourself. It's also about who all are working with you. It's also about the atmosphere on the set. And it's only about being honest to what you're supposed to do. If you're honest, the situations around you take care of everything and people laugh at it. That's it. We are not doing any, we are not goofing around personally. You know, in our own capacity, we are not goofing around as characters. We are the characters who are a little goofy, which is there in the writing. So that's not a tough thing for us. We just grasp the characters. And then we just respond to the situations that are around us, which are again written already for us. We're just supposed to take it above the paper. That's what our job is as the actors, which means we have to be honest. And if you're honest, that's about it.
Yeah, I think, like, I feel it is a very, very hard genre as well. Because hamare yahan kya India mein na, ya matlab pata nahi, hame lagta hai ki agar koi acche se ro de na screen pe, wo bahut acha actor hai. What are you, yaar, kya acting kiya tune yaar, ro diya. I honestly, na, for an actor, it might be the easiest thing to do. It's the comedy that is about the timing, and it's your timing, as nobody else can come and teach you. It's your instinct. So we found our instincts in part one, part two, hoping the audience connects with our instincts again. And yeah, it's, we've tried to make it look easy.
So how have your characters evolved in the 3 years? In the, have they become more mature, or are they still fukras, or how are they?
लोगों की फितरत इतनी जल्दी बदलती नहीं है तो ये फुकरे हैं तो फुकरे ही रहेंगे बोली क्रिमिनल है तो क्रिमिनल ही रहेगी आई डोंट थिंक देयर इज मच चेंज इन द कैरेक्टराइजेशन ऑफ द कैरेक्टर्स एंड दैट इज़ वन थिंग दैट ड्रॉज अ लॉट ऑफ लाफ्स फॉर अस इन एनी हिट सीरीज और यू नो मूवी लाइक यू नो If you know the cast of Friends, you also know their quirks. You also know that Monica has an OCD. You also know that Joey is a flirt. So that works for the character. So what is working for our characters, I don't think we need to change that. We, if anything, we need to enhance that.
Okay. How fun was it for you to play the bad guy?
Bad girl, you mean? It was awesome. It's not very often that you get this opportunity to bully 4 able-bodied, young, handsome men and get your work done. That was only for you. And well, yeah, it was great fun.
So tell us one thing that you, all of you, like and one thing you dislike about your characters.
Wow. Well, I like that Zafar keeps a sort of balance and he brings some logic to the madness, yeah, to the situation. What I don't like is that, well, actually part two I really like him. Part one, वो बड़ा सहमा सहमा सा था. I did not like that. मतलब वो टुंटने में घुसा हुआ था and you know that बेचारा thing that he had. God, I hated that. So that's my one thing.
Oh, so for me, for Chucha, I feel कि उसकी अच्छी चीज़ जो मुझे लगती है वो ये कि वो कुछ भी कभी भी कर देता है. मतलब उसको खुद ही नहीं पता होगा. उसको दिमाग नहीं लगाना कि किसके सामने क्या बात करनी है. जो उसके दिल में है वो उसकी ज़बान पे है तो वो किसी के सामने कुछ भी बन देता है. और उसके गॉड के गिफ्ट, मतलब बहुत अतरंगी वैकी गॉड के गिफ्ट है. और जो आई डोंट लाइक इज़ कि यार इतने टाइम से भोली को प्यार कर रहा है कुछ है, भोली रिस्पॉन्स ही नहीं कर रही, तो मतलब ये तो गलत है ना फिर. क्यों भोली जी,
बताऊँ गलत क्या है?
नहीं नहीं, 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 आप अपने कैरेक्टर की बात बता दो.
What I don't like about my character, what I love about her is that उसके दिमाग में कोई वो भेदभाव नहीं है, that I'm a girl, I shouldn't talk like this, sit like this, walk like this, I can't do this. She never feels inferior. She's controlling her own little underworld and she's running the show, running the city, and she's very empowered. I love that. What I don't like about her is that she's so mean, you know. I'm not like that at all in person. I feel like she's torturing them, breaking their hands, and I'm vegan. That is just one aspect I can't relate to. She's very mean.
What I love about Lali, I like about Lali is, he's very innocent, shy, बहुत सीधा है, रब का बंदा है, you know, रब से direct connection है उसका.
No.
And what I hate is, like, my dad is in the film is after my life, and in real life, my dad is after my life. So but both the dads. Papa, I love you too.
What I like about Honey is, that he's basically the word jugaad fits to him. Kuch bhi karke jugaad karke wo situation sort kar lega, wahan se nikal jayega. Lekin sirf itna hi nahi, wo ye bhi he'll make sure कि ये सिचुएशन से अगर हम निकल रहे हैं तो फ़ायदा करके निकलेंगे, चाहे अपना हो चाहे सबका हो. 50-50 से स्टार्ट करेगा. I think that's one thing that I hate about him, his maths. 50-50 से start करेगा, लेकिन उसके बाद फिर अगर पांच लोग आ गए तो वो चार लोग आ गए तो 25 पे पहुंच जाएगा, लेकिन काम हो जाना चाहिए बस, तो वो जुगाड़ से काम कर लेगा. And definitely the fact that he's still chasing the French kiss and he's not getting it, that's something I don't hate but I'm sad about.
So let's say Fukre is remade in Hollywood and you have to choose Hollywood actors which would play your roles. Who would
let's
that
start with
you
Ali.
Can't cast yourself, okay?
I think this question ka answer jo apt hai wo apne Wait, Ali bhai batayenge.
Oh, I know. I know who will play Honey.
Who? Say.
Ryan Gosling. Hai na?
Bradley Cooper.
Bradley Cooper for Honey.
For Honey.
Haan, Bradley Cooper also.
He's more like.
But that goes into Hangover space. Zach, Zach, the Hangover guy, yeah. I think he's superb. Bholi could be Michelle Pfeiffer. Whoa. Yeah.
Thanks for aging me like 30 years.
No, man, are you kidding me, dude? Like.
No, not everyone gets so fetishes.
Oh God. Okay. Okay, fine. Jennifer Lawrence.
Also could be Jessica.
Huh?
Jessica.
Come on,
nah. Alicia Vikander, which is the new Tomb Raider. I mean. Matlab de raha hu option, de raha hu, pick kar lo yaar.
More kya manjot ka na bas ho gaya bhai.
Manjot ka koi replacement nahi hai.
So let's cast Manjot in Hollywood film as well.
Haan.
Tumhara ho gaya Hollywood ka.
Tera ho gaya bhai. Riz Ahmed could.
Riz Ahmed for Lali.
Yeah.
Tiger.
Tiger. Fukre ka title kya hoga?
Same, except space after K.
Yes, Bholi wants to say something. Yeah.
No, I was thinking the title could be The Wasted.
Okay. Are you happy with your casting or you want some other actors to play you?
I'm happy with. Well, I am happy with my options. Yeah. Yeah. Michelle Pfeiffer maybe in the late 80s, early 90s, but...
No, even this girl, yeah, Orange is the New Black.
Yeah. Lots of options. Kaun si tum bana rahe ho, yaar? Kyun?
Okay, thanks a lot, guys, for chatting with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And Fukre returns on the...
8th of December. Have a jam-pad fun. And...
So just go watch it in the cinema near you and it'll be too much fun, it'll be mad, it'll be crazy and Ali, it'll be
fun.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.